So a new dungeon's been added to the alpha today, which is the Temple of Sephiroth. I can't even say that word, but basically it's the snake dungeon for Alliance. So this will be in the first questing area, and the reason that these snakes are in the storyline is because they are like the Vulpirion's enemies, the little rat guys. So yeah, these guys will be eating the Vulpirion, which is a good thing. But currently I tried to make a exploration on this video and realised there was a gate blocking you, so you had to kill the boss. And obviously currently, because you can't queue up, you can't kill these two bosses, which is Adaris and Aspix. But I actually found that this gate, which is, you know, blocking you, you can actually just sneak through the little gap there. It shouldn't be there, but you know it's alpha, so we can see the rest of the dungeon. So we go past this guy. Currently riding his Kraken. As you can see, these guys are like either riding snakes or these just normal snakes. So just sneak past these. Before that poison was gonna make me take damage and break myself. So as you can see, it's a pretty big one. Loads of snake stuff around. It's little caves. Seems like there's a crab here as well. A few more snakes. I think this is the next boss maybe. Or is the next boss further down a bit? So it seems like there's eggs. Maybe if I run over them, they'll hatch. No, nothing. So I think this might be the boss. Let me have a look. See if it's like dungeons, Temple of Sephiroth. So yeah, it seems that once you've killed the adds, they might hatch, kind of thing. So there's currently a gate. Let's see if we can sneak past. Hopefully. And yeah, there we go. It shouldn't be designed like that. It just seems that the shield's not that far up. So don't know if this guy will damage me. Hopefully I'm just going to run through. Eek. Just re-stealth quickly. And the joys have vanished. So I think this might damage me as well. So I'm just going to try and see if I can avoid it. Or, you know, jump over it. Because it looks like it will damage me. But let's just see if I can dodge it. Oh, yep. It's damaging me, alright. So it seems you have to... This looks really, really weird, that does. Let me just quickly run back to where we were. So it seems that there's energy there, and you can't... You can't just run through it. But I'll see if I get vanished back up, I'll be able to just vanish past it. I should really sap some of the mads, so I didn't almost vanish, but we'll quickly go back there. So as you can see, hello, Aspix and Adaris. Quickly sneak past this one. So I don't know if it's just void elves because of their like size, and because they've got quite small models, they can fit through these gaps. But and whether if I was on an orc or something like that, if I wouldn't be able to fit through because I'm too fat. But we'll see. Because currently, it just seems that some of the allied races can just sneak past stuff. Like I don't know if that's happening for anyone else, but it just seems that the allied races can just sneak past everything. So I'll quickly go past these incubator. So yeah, these are the hatches guys. So quickly jump over this one. This one was a bit more difficult. I had to jump on the rock then. So it seems I've kind of... Ah, so I can blind this guy. See if I can blind this one. So, okay, so let's see if I can... Let's just wait for my vanish to come back up 10 seconds. I think that should be alright. Let's just see what happens. So it insta-break stealth, which is a bad thing. And it keeps pulling me back, kind of thing. Just quickly vanish past it. Like, okay, okay, okay. Whoa, that was close. So it seems that guy just pulls you back continuously. And the orbs deal damage to you as well. So it must be, the next boss must be a kind of wind elemental. Kind of thing, if we quickly sneak past these. So yeah, it seems it would spawn here, kind of thing. So there's no adds here. Maybe if you kill the adds, you might spawn. So there's a gate here, hopefully it's... Yeah, so it's just not even a gate. It's just... As you can see, it doesn't cover all the way, so I can just quickly sneak past. Now I think we're getting on to the last boss, which is the Avatar of Sephiroth. Seems that there's loads of adds here. It's kind of like a palace. This looks pretty cool. That's probably just an insta death. If you fall off there.
That is locked.
Skull of Sephiroth.
That is locked.
The eyes of Sephiroth have been removed. Aha! So it seems that you have to pick up the eyes from these locations and actually put them into the
that is
snake.
Locked.
But it seems as though there's already been one eye put in, so I only have to get one more, which I think is this one. So let's see if I can quickly... Let's see, wait for Vanish. If I quickly, like, sap the... So it seems that there's Elite, see the Guardian. Then there's these conscripts. So see if I can, you know, quickly pick up the eye, re-stealth, then plop it back in. Because I think that's where you have to go for the next boss, is you have to go through here and up the snake. But I'll see. Vanishes back up in 10. So if I just quickly try and look for a gap of an opening. So round about here, maybe. Can I re-stealth with this on? Ah, so it, you drop it when you stealth. So you see him, so... See if I can... What, so you can't... You can't use any immunity and you can't be hit by it. So as soon as you get hit, you drop the orb, which seems pretty cool. Seems they walk really slow as well. But yeah, I think that's for the for this one, because I won't be able to get past that. But that's it currently for the Temple of Sephiroth. You see, Faithless Guardian reclaims the orb, which means he takes it back and puts it on the pedestal. So it seems that you only need one, but maybe in Heroic you'll need two. But at the moment, it's just normal dungeons they have out. But that's it for the Temple of Sephiroth. You probably won't be able to glitch past the walls, but obviously, Rogues and Alpha, I was able to. But yeah, that's it for the temple. And I'll be making... guides on the next few, and currently I've got Waycrest Manor and the Underrot out, so if you want to check that, them exploring, then check that one out. So yeah, see you in the next one.